Colossians chapter 2, verse 6, as ye therefore have received Christ the Lord, so walk in him, rooted and built up in him, and established in the faith, as ye have been taught, abounding it with thanksgiving. Beware lest anyone cheat you through philosophy, empty deceit, according to the tradition of men, according to the basic principles of the world, and not according to Christ.